All right, so we're going to continue on here and continue on with our playthrough of Crimson Skies, High Road to Revenge. Another day to game. Probably play for about an hour here. Los Muertos have stopped the train carrying valuable Navajo artifact. Save the train and secure the artifact.
We need to cross Navajo territory. Only one problem. Their borders are closed to all outsiders. I've learned that a train with a valuable Navajo artifact has been hijacked. If we recover the artifact, it'll demonstrate our goodwill and ensure that our request to cross their land is heard.
There's the train. Looks like the bandits have it surrounded.
Alright.
Alright, Maria, here's your chance to showcase your combat skills. I'll take out the trucks. You handle the top cover.
You won't be disappointed.
We're under attack! Send reinforcements!
Nathan, this is the train's engineer. That's it for the trucks. Land and use our forward gun to clear the blockade.
Our forward gun, all right.
Nice work. Track's clear. Let's get this train into town.
Do I get this token? Yes.
Fast forward! Rocket, trucks, and guns!
Side. Don't let me steer down there.
Guys above are clouding up. Bandit zaps rain and land.
Try to get them done. Oh. Heat seeking missiles.
Nathan, there's more rocket trucks up ahead.
The other gun.
Another wave of planes closing in. I'm on
made it. How can I ever repay you?
Just want to make sure the Navajo artifact you're transporting is secure.
Oh, yeah, the statue. Supposed to drop her at the town museum, but the way things have been going, I'm not sure it'll be safe there. Am I returning her to the Navajo?
My pleasure.
Thanks, partner.
All right. Looks like I need the little captor. Jeez.
Careful, Nathan.
Hello.
We're on the edge of Navajo territory. Whoa. Looks like Soho's on bandit patrol. Rogue Blaine, identify yourself.
Nathan Zachary of the Fortune Hunters. Friend of Big John.
A friend of Big John is a friend to the Navajo. Care to help clear these bandits?
Thought you'd never ask.
Some of these kinds of supposed to be captor. They'll probably all be down below though, right? Very bad. This is crazy.
Yeah.
right.
Something for you.
This stone statue is sacred to my people. We are grateful for its return.
I have a favor to ask. I need permission to cross Navajo territory.
Uh-oh.
This is not so easy. Since the rise of the raiding bandits, our borders have been closed to all outsiders. While you have proven yourself a friend to the Navajo Nation, only one who has performed 3 feats of skill and valor will be allowed to pass.
What about open borders? And all the Democrats when you need them. Alright. Complete Solo's trials. I don't know if I've got the
This is a trial of marksmanship. My pilots will be dropping targets. You must shoot them down.
Alright. They did destroy 17 targets. Disappeared.
Find and complete the 2 remaining trials. Good luck.
I know.
This is a trial of piloting skill, a game of follow the leader. Stay close. Do not fall behind.
I want to go down here.
Keep it up, right. Ethan.
He was up between these two.
And well done.
He disappears.
Right behind you.
Well, now where do we go? Alright. Where do you go? Zep into the
ambush. This is a trial of courage. You must lure a bandit zeppelin into the canyon, then use an AA gun to destroy it. Only one small catch. The plane you bait it with will have no weapons. The bandit zeppelin is hovering near the canyon entrance. Good luck, Nathan.
Incoming Navajo plane. Looks like he's alone.
Taunt them, Nathan. Graze their zap with your plane.
Doing! Let's use this strangler for target practice.
You have their attention. Lead them in. Lead them through the two arches and into the canyon.
Lure
them into the canyon.
Let's use this strangler for target practice. Looks like the little coyote's running off.
That's it, Nathan. Lead them in.
Let's use this strangler for target practice.
That's it. Lure them towards the AA gun.
It's a trap!
Nathan, finish them off before they are out of range. Well done. You have completed the trials. Meet me in the village.
Oh.
Nathan, I'm bringing in the Pandora.
Roger that, Big John. Have Maria fly in. We'll be heading for that mine soon.
On my way, Nathan.
It's a smooth plane, but it's got no ammo. Oh, now it's open.
Vinny and Maria dropping in. Pandora providing air support. They are targeting our ceremonial statues.
Check the statues, huh? I gotta get a different plane. I can't shoot them. Oh well. I got a gun there.
Thank you.
plane. Same thing? Okay, no, this has got to be first.
Thank you.
We have managed to save two statues. Return to the Pandora and prepare yourself. We go to the mine together.
All right. Alright, I think I'm going to end the stream here. Come back and play it again later. Alright, thanks for watching. Have a great day.